One of the things that impressed us the most as we traveled up the Florida coast was the number of hardworking people that braved the coronavirus to keep us and the waterways safe, while most of America was locked down in their homes for personal protection. So we wanted to take a moment and pay tribute to those men and women who are willing to risk it all for their fellow Americans.